This video will show you how to create citations from within the library databases. Many of the library databases have the option to generate a quick single citation or a list of several citations. In this video, we will use Cardinal OneSearch, but this feature is available in almost all of our databases. To get a citation for a single article from the results list, click on the title of the article. On the right side is a column with several helpful tools. Clicking on the yellow Cite icon will quickly generate a citation for this article in several popular citation formats. Copy the one you want and paste it into your Word document. You can also use the database's folders to quickly create citations for multiple articles. As you find articles you like from the results list, click on a blue folder icon on the right-hand side of each article record. Doing so will change the icon from blue to yellow. This indicates the item you selected has been temporarily set aside in a folder. As long as an item is placed in the folder, it will stay there during your search session, even if you enter in new search terms. Once you are ready to exit the database, click on the folder icon in the upper right corner to access all the items you set aside. Select the items you wish to keep. You can choose to print, email, or save all the citation information for these items. For demonstration purposes, we will select Save as File. On the right-hand side, you will see several options. If you click the button that says Citation Format, you can choose your particular format from the drop-down box. Click the yellow button on the left-hand side to complete the action. Here we see all the items we selected has been saved as an HTML file in the MLA format. From here, we can copy and paste the citations into our document. While this method is both fast and convenient, you still should take some time to double-check your citations with the appropriate style manual, as there may be some minor errors. If you need help with creating citations or any other aspect of using the library, contact the Library Reference Desk. We are here to help you.